Hey everybody, what's going on? Today we installed a CompuStar one-button remote start system into a 2010 Ford Explorer. Comes with two remotes that look just like this. Just pressing and holding the single button on the remote to the key symbol flashes. That'll activate the remote starter. Thanks for watching.